Alright guys, welcome. I got squished. Welcome back to some more LittleBigPlanet 3. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Do me a favor and drop a like up the channel to see this grow. Thank you for your support. It always means a lot. Keep showing the love. Yeah, keep cranking these up. With that being said, we are at the boss here. Oh! Hit the wrong button. Right button, it didn't register. Okay. If this is it for the story, it's one of the shortest campaigns ever, man. Oh my god. Oh my. No! Ah, we're done. Try to go back and find some, but I think I am gonna do some community level again. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, no. Oh. This level was a trip, man. Had to cut us some slack on that one. Oh, god darn it. You really gotta pay attention. I'm glad we let things in. Dude, I'm losing grip. I know it ain't over. Okay, now it's my turn. My main character turn. Oh! Ah, man. Oh, timing, man. Virtue. Dude, you... But if I was to do any earlier, I would have gotten hit. Dude, man, I hit the wrong button. Oh, thank God. The dog.
The water's rising.
And the water's rising. Let's go.
Go, 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 go. I come out of this big, well, death.
Almost messed that up.
What?
See, it's going. Oh my God, man. You got tricks on your eyes. Focus, focus. This is crazy, man. Oh, I hit the top of the... Come on now. Woo, that was close. Ooh. Oh my God. We defeated all three titans. Oh man. What do we do now that we defeat the Titans?
Newton? Papa? What did I say about the Titans, Newton?
I don't remember there being a strict rule.
Newton? We'll continue this at home. Come, let us return to Stitcher Manor. Thank you. That should hold them. Bunkum is forever in your debt, as too am I, on behalf of my slim-witted son. Now, Newton, how are you getting on with that dimensional doorway?
As good as new! You sure you don't want me to come with you all? I'm sure I'd be a great help. I know a few jokes. Well, I hope Craftworld is ready for the four of you.
Bye-bye.
And then, Papa, I approached the third Titan fearlessly. I ably navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device.
So, dear little big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peoples, we say farewell. Brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several, bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. This celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet.
That was an amazingly short series. All right, guys.